work. Stay where I work. A bunch come from Hawaii, or an island off Hawaii.
Yes.
And one of them's been packing for me. And,
come on.
A lot of times I'll have to say, do what, or what you say. You know, can't hardly understand what you say. One day she had this piece of a box early. She brought over here, and one of them on the other ship wrote her this letter or whatever. I looked down at it, you know, of course I couldn't read what it said. And I said, what's that? And she said, well, that's wrote in my language. And I said, what's it say? And, you know, I don't normally ask her.
Come on.
That stuff. And she
bless
said,
you.
Bless
you,
Lord.
Come on, read.
She said, let's talk about Jesus. She said, you know who man he is, not the disciples. He knows me, and I know him. I thought that was what she was saying last time. You know, he's the same God over yonder, and he is over here. I'm so thankful for that this morning. I'm glad I could tell her I didn't know him.
Amen.
Amen.
Bless
the Lord.
Amen.
Bless the Lord.
Amen.
Bless the Lord.
Amen.
Bless the Lord.
Amen.
Bless
the
Lord.
Amen. Bless the Lord. Lord.
Yeah. Hey, for it to carry on, all it takes is obedience.
And
know, a lot of times that clay, after it's been formed, it's got to be put into heat.
Yeah,
but what I got, when he moved this clay, I'll never have to be in no heat. I'm thankful for what he gave me. I'm thankful for saving me. You know, a lot of times, on the way to church, I've said this again, but I just pray, God, just give me something. You know, something to say, you know. He just requires 10% of us. He don't require all of us. And I just pray that he's always willing to.
What's on your heart today? Come on, Aaron.
Use my brother.
Pray for Aaron as he comes this morning. Pray for the Lord and this boy don't.
Testimonies as I'm down praying.
Just mind the Lord, Aaron.
That's what I am really thankful for.
Bless you, Lord.
See, I can feed off of everybody else's testimonies, and that's good. We ought to be able to do that. But when it gets right down to it, I have to be the one to speak. I have to be able to get down and pray and be able to hear from heaven.
Amen.
I guess I don't know what I'm going to do, really. I've got a little bit of scripture, and I may get to reading it, I may not. But
bless
the
Lord.
Only thing that I've had on my mind, it seems like, is wanting more.
Yeah.
Wanting more. See, we go out in the world and we won't be able to satisfy this old flesh.
No.
We're always wanting more.
Right.
We can go out, we can go buy new vehicles, we can go out and buy new houses, new lands, it don't matter. But when it gets right down to it, we won't be able to satisfy it.
Yeah.
Ain't that the truth? Now, a little bit deeper than that, amen, today, and I know today you've got to have a salvation more than anything in this life. You've got to be bought by the precious blood of the Lamb. You've got to. You're going to be ended up in the devil's hell. Now, do you understand that? We've got to have that. He came. Amen. The Lord help. He came to give life and make it more abundantly. You see today, amen, we've got to have a salvation. But let me tell you something else. But not only do you have to have that, amen, but I'm talking today about wanting something more. A lot of people today, amen, I'll get freed up in just a minute. Amen, just pray for a minute. Amen, today, a lot of Christians today, amen, they'll go out, they'll come in, and they're thinking, amen, that salvation is all there is to it. But today I'm going to tell you, I'm going to declare to you, you're going to want something more.
Amen.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. was this song. I went over here. It can be found in the book of John. Hey man, old Jesus and his men. And Mary was at a wedding. Hey man, and they was asking what all that was to drink. Hey man, they said, well, we've got the water. Hey man, he said, well, go and fill them up with water. Hey man, today, I don't know if you know this today, but we're all vessels. Hey man, today we're all made of clay. So we're all made of the dust. Of the earth today. Man, we got something. We got a job to do. Amen today. You got a job. Man, we got something. Make our vessel. I believe. That's why.
Come on, brother.
He made us.
Come on
here today. I don't know what the need is today. And thank God it don't matter. Amen, but I've got a burden for somebody to make their way down to an altar. Amen, and want something a little bit more than what you got now.
Amen.
Bless you, Lord.
Amen.
Praise you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Oh, you've got me. Amen, it's so content. And the book speaks about being content with the things of the things that you have, the things that you possess. Amen. You are to be thankful for what you got. Amen. Today, amen, Lord. You could be a lot worse shape than you are now.
Amen.
Naturally speaking. Amen. Today.
Come on,
I'm talking today about wanting something a little bit more than what you got.
Come on, brother.
Amen to that vessel. Amen, glory today. I'm going to tell you there was a woman. On prison, that's well.
Yeah.
That brought her vessel. Wants something more. Amen. Today, Lord, she was just wanting a little bit of water. But I'm going to tell you, when it came down to the nitty gritty, when it came down, her realizing who she was.
Bless
you,
Lord.
Come on,
she wanted
something more.
Yeah.
Amen. 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 I'm going
to
tell you, Lord. Oh, Lord. All right, sorry, I ain't going to get to it. Amen. She was there. Amen. Over at that well. Marty, I hate to right here in a minute. I'm going to tell you. Oh, Lord, I see myself so many times. Amen. Over at that well. Amen. And he said, I want you to tell me what you are giving back to me. It ain't just it ain't enough today. I'm going to tell you how we could spend the rest of our lives. And it still won't be enough.
Amen.
Come on, God.
Bless you, Lord.
I'm going to preach it. If you're. Oh, don't get half sideways with me on this.
Come on,
Lord. I already told you you have salvation. But be thankful for that.
Yeah.
But do you have anything else that you can praise Him for?
Amen.
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 Lord,
yeah.
Amen.
Bless you, Lord.
I've got a lot that I can go.
Bless you, Lord.
Amen. In my life, I can go back. Amen. To about this morning.
Bless you, Lord.
last night.
Praise the Lord.
Why would he give me this message? Hey, man,
praise the Lord.
I can go all the way back. Out of when I was 5 years old.
Come on.
Hey, man, I first. Yeah. Got filled up.
Yeah.
To the brim.
Come on.
With the water of life.
Yeah.
Thank God who shall everywhere. Come and drink of the water of life freely. Hey, amen. That was me.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, amen. And if you're saved, that was you too.
Amen.
Bless you, Lord. Lord, I was thirsty.
Yeah.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord. Hey, now. There was some vessels there.
Thank you, Lord.
That was filled up. I said to the brim.
Yes. Come
on, there. Most people begin to ask, is there anything else? We've drunk of the water. Hey, man, now is there anything else? Hey, man, he said, well, you just bring them back to me.
Come on, bless
you. You just bring those vessels back, fully filled, and you see what I don't do, what I can't do. Amen. Now what he do? He made that water into wine. Amen. Today, has he ever made your water into wine today? Amen. Glory. I'm talking about him. Something that's sweet.
Yeah.
Amen. It may be bitter. Amen. To the man. But thank God.
Yeah.
If you let it stand. Amen. In that valley. It'll be sweet before you know it.
That's right. That's it.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
What do you say, preacher? Ask you to go out and drink. Thank God you missed the mark. Amen. Ain't what I'm a saying.
No.
What I'm a saying is one more of God in your life.
Amen.
Come on.
We see this every day. It seems like a lot of people claim they got something that they really don't have. Amen. Today, Lord, hell, you ain't even got no water. Amen. In your vessel. And thank God he can't do nothing without any water. Amen. You gotta have that salvation first.
Yeah, come on.
But after that, if you want something more out of God, Lord, I'm
gonna
go to him and get a hold of him and see what he'll do for you.
Amen.
Bless
you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Come on, Aaron.
Come on.
It's right.
Thank you, Lord.
That's all right.
Come on, bless you, Lord.
I told you.
Bless you, Lord.
You can take this however you want.
Bless you, Lord.
Oh, well, now I'm not bad mouthing. No church, no member. I already said you better be thankful what you got. Amen. Now listen here. I'm going to preach to you. Amen. We ought to be able to thank God for more than our measly little vehicle outside the parking lot.
Amen.
Amen. Today. You ought to be able.
Come on, boy.
Lord, help. What we ought to be thinking for is when we get on our knees. Hey, get a hold of God today.
Bless
him. Yes, sir.
Amen.
Bless him, Lord.
That's right.
Come
on, man. Bless him, Lord.
Bless him.
We can all be thankful of the carnality of the world. Amen.
Bless you,
Lord. Yeah.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Yeah. Amen.
Bless you, Lord.
We can always stay in the same debt, too.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Huh?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You go over to 1803, where me and that woman right back there live. It ain't the nicest thing. Amen. But me and her's thankful for it. And I don't care how long I live there. I don't need no mansion. Because with that, I'm content. Amen. Today. But I'm going to tell you what I'm even more satisfied and want more is. When I'm able to walk up to the bar and be my little girl and start praying and know that God is watering my calves for me.
Yeah.
Amen. Today, hey, turn right now. Listen to me. Amen. They took all those vessels of wine to the king. Oh, what'd he say? What'd he say? He said, thou has kept the good wine until now. I mean it. This is the best tasting that I've tasted all night. Amen. Today. So what I'm going to preach to you is the best is yet to come. Amen. Today. We can all. Amen. We've all. If you've been bought by the blood of God, the blood of the Lamb, we've got it. Made. No, we ain't there yet. Amen. We've not tasted like we are to. We ain't got that good wine that taste in a long time.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, good Lord.
I'm free.
Thank you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Somebody in a mess.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Paul.
You ain't been able to get up. Thank God, like you are too.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Aaron.
Huh? You ain't.
God bless your heart.
I don't care what you think.
Preach.
Amen. Lord, help me just for a minute. Why do you think, amen, that you ain't even been able to get up? Why do you think, amen, at the house, in the old prayer closet, that you ain't been getting a hold of God? Well, preacher, amen, he said he would never leave me or forsake me. Where's he at now? Amen. Today, brother. Amen. Look back at where you left him. Amen. Glory to God. If you go back and start backtracking your own life, amen, you'll find the Lord right where you left him.
Amen.
Bless you, Lord.
No doubt.
Bless you, Lord. Bless you, Lord.
That was kept the good wine until now.
Yeah.
Adults.
Thank you, Lord.
Aaron.
Yeah. Come on, boy.
Adults.
Yeah.
You all have kept the good wine.
Yeah, come on,
Lord. Amen. I'm talking about wanting something more, Marty. I know now y'all been having some good services. Amen, and that's good. Amen, but my job is to preach the word. Amen, today. Amen, my job, with the help of God, amen, is to help the church grow just a little bit stronger.
Amen.
Amen, today.
Come on, man.
And now, church, I look around. Amen. How many kids? How many adults do you see?
Come on, Lord.
Amen. That ain't saved.
Amen.
Amen. Where they ought to be.
Amen. Come on, Lord.
Are they even here today?
Amen. Come on, brother.
Bless him, Lord.
Are they even here?
Bless him, Lord.
Yeah, I'm old.
Bless him, Lord.
Bless him, Lord.
Y'all had probably good services.
Yeah, boy.
And that's good.
Yeah. No complaints.
That's him. Hang on just a minute.
Yeah.
Has anybody felt left out? Has anybody ever stood up here on this altar just here recently and thought, Lord, where are you? Everybody, I'm able to get in this service. It seems like everybody is able to feel you, and I'm just standing here by my lonesome. Has anybody felt like that? Hey, man, today, well, that's your own fault. Right here's the altar. Repent. Come right on. Hey, if you would draw nigh to him, he would draw nigh to you.
Amen.
That's the book.
Church. This is the book.
Come on with it.
When we get right where we are to be.
Yes. They won't be able to see
you. And it was pretty good this morning.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, it was for me.
It was pretty good Sunday.
Yeah.
But we ought not be satisfied.
Yeah. That's right.
I'm talking about reaching victory.
Yeah.
Hey, man, it ain't all just about, hey, man, who can stand on the piano and preach.
Yeah.
It ain't about that. Hey, man, today, it's about when the old saints of God, hey, man, are able to get a hold of the life of God in their life. Amen. We within a wheel and starts turning so much that they can't contain their self. Amen. If it's just a tear, let it be a tear. Amen. Tonight. But if it shouting the praises, then shout the praises of God.
Amen.
Why? Not for the new house. Not for the paycheck. But because what you feel in your heart.
Amen.
Amen.
Bless you.
Well,
come on, Aaron.
That's it. What up, y'all?
Bless you, Lord. Bless you, Lord.
You've kept a good one.
Oh, yeah.
You've withheld. I get a little sticky.
Yeah.
You withheld.
Come on.
Your part.
Yeah.
You've withheld. From the power of God.
Yes.
Amen. How long has it been since your pastor in your church, amen, has heard you testify?
Yeah.
Amen. How long has it been? Amen. Well, preacher, I used to get up and do this and do that.
Well,
thank God, why ain't you doing it now?
Amen.
Has somebody made you mad? Amen. Today. I'm all right, brother. Hey, man, has somebody hurt your little feeling? Hey, man, well, I'm going to tell you. Hey, man, today, what does the book say? Hey, man, you ought to go to your brother.
Amen.
And get things squared up.
Amen.
Oh,
amen. Right. Yes,
amen. Hey, man, today, I'm going to tell you how this thing is a little bit bigger. What we realize.
Oh, yes. Yes, Lord.
exactly what we thought. We'd be satisfied with water.
Yeah.
And you ought to be. I hope you understand what I'm saying.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir.
But what happens? Let me tell you something. And I know he's older than me. Y'all can say, but I'm starting to realize in my own life, time.
Yeah.
Heather, I don't know how long me and you'll be married. And it'll be all right. Hey man, time is swiftly passing this old boy by. It seems like yesterday, hey man, I was just 18. And now next year I'll be 25. Hey man, it's gone. Hey man, I don't know where it's went. But I'll walk right through it. Hey man, today, I'm mommies and daddies. I hope you are listening twice on this. Hey man, you better be concerned about these little kids. Hey man, Heather, we ought to be concerned about our future children. Thank God for them. Hey man, today it's going far and few between. Where you can really get a hold of the old power of God. Hey man, today. A church. Hey man, want something more. If you don't want it for yourself, I want it for your kids. I want it for your grandkids. Hey man, if we was really living by the book, and Steve or a brother, higher than yourself, I want it for your neighbor's kids.
Hey
man, today.
Yeah, Lord.
Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
I'm trying to hurry.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just wanting to tell you.
Bless you, Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Bless you,
Lord. Don't you think?
Come on, Lord.
Don't you think? Back in the old day. I remember I'll probably know better than I do. I don't know who. I was a praying for me. Oh, when I was five. I don't know that. But I'd say you probably do. Hey man, today. Oh, what is our job?
Yeah,
brother. On the front bench.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, what's our job?
Yeah,
hey man, it's to carry a burden.
Amen.
I preach the word.
Amen.
Hey man, preach the word on Timothy. Hey man, today. He's called us to preach.
Yeah.
Thank God we heard to preach.
Amen.
Oh God, help me just for a minute.
Come on.
Oh, I got it. Oh, listen to me. A lot of people, they don't like to go. Amen to these old dead churches. Amen. And well, particularly, I don't either. But listen, hey. Them people, I need the word. I preach to them. That just to mean you need it today.
Amen.
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 That's right.
Yeah. Thank you, Lord. In there.
As much. As much as I like to stay at home. And preach every once in a while. God, give it to me.
Yeah.
As much as I like to just listen to Lee Wayne and Logan and Blake and all of them other older preachers that come in.
Yeah.
Hey man, that ain't what we're supposed to do.
Yeah.
Hey man, hey, you preach here when it's needed. Hey man, and help you pastor preaching, brother. Hey man, but go out to these old dead churches. Oh, why not have church at your house? Hey man, get a hold of God there and see what happened. Hey man, you might find yourself next to your kid sitting on the couch. Mommy and daddy, I'm scared.
Yeah.
And you might find yourself in that situation.
Yeah.
Hey man, preach the word, boy.
Yeah.
Listen.
Bless you. Come on.
Song leader.
Yeah,
Lord.
Some believers, I'm free.
Yeah.
Good.
It seems.
Uh-huh.
It seems I'd have become a repetitious thing. How to get a head of sin. Amen.
Yeah.
I will sing a couple of songs here, a couple of songs there.
Yeah.
Amen. Today, I'll let you be ready to sing up for the glory and the glory of God. Well, I'm a singer.
Yes.
Because so and so requests me to. Well, if God didn't do it, and if He ain't keep your mouth shut, be mad today. I'm going to tell you, oh, we got to have something more today.
Amen.
Bless you, Paul.
Glory to God. Oh, Lord. Deacons, you know your job. When there's trouble in the church, you better not get to that man. Is that right?
Amen.
That's all right, ain't it, brother?
Yeah, wear it out.
Hey man, oh that man, how you call your pastor, he's got a burden. Hey man, he's the under shepherd of this church. Hey man, deacons, take care of the business. So the Lord help you.
Come on,
help your man out right here. Help your man out. Help your pastor.
Yeah, come on here.
And I'm sure they do.
Yeah,
but we need to hear the word.
Yeah.
Just encourage.
Remind.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Hello, memory. Hey, man, today.
Yeah.
I don't know why I've got on all this.
All right. Yeah.
Keep the trouble in your church.
That's right.
Amen.
Right.
Amen today. Amen, Lord, help. Hey, if you don't have a desire, I just want something more in your family and at your church. Then you keep doing what you're doing. Amen, this old gossip. Amen, has about corrupted us. Amen, today. Lord, of it today starts and ends with this old technology.
Yeah.
Amen. Today, if you would get your head off of that phone and get it in that word, you'll start to say something more today.
Amen.
Right.
Come on,
brother.
Bless
you, Lord. That's
right.
That's right, Er.
Huh?
Yes.
That's just the trouble.
Is it?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Let's get to the burden.
Yes. Stretch.
Bless you, Lord. Yeah.
The things that so easily beset us.
Yeah. Lay it aside.
Yeah.
Huh?
Lay it aside.
The things that we put in front of God.
Yeah.
The things that we put, amen, in front of our lost people, amen, is nothing more, amen, than the devil doing his job. And thank God we ain't got enough strength. We're half in and half out most of the time. And we ain't going to get no strength like that. I'm here to tell you, amen, there's still a bigger call. Amen, than just sitting around and not doing a thing. And want something more for yourself. Want more power for yourself.
Oh, yeah.
We're satisfied. Paul said he wouldn't be satisfied until he waked in his lightness. messing up. We know that. I'm not done, I promise. I guess about hit everybody except this. Kids.
Yeah.
Kids.
Yeah.
Young adults. My age.
Yes.
Teenagers.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Come on here.
I'm talking about wanting something more.
Yeah.
Little kids. Maybe 5 year old. 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. Come on, Aaron.
As you know, let me tell you this. When I was 5 year old, that's how I know I was saved.
Come on.
Because there was something that I didn't have.
Yep.
You believe that? As I sit there, I felt something in my heart that I didn't have. And I wanted something more.
Yeah.
I just had this feeling along with that one.
Come on, boy.
Just go pray. Just go pray. And I did. And then that feeling was gone. What do you think about that? That old trouble feeling I had was replaced with happiness.
Right.
And I've been going on that thing, amen, for hours, almost 20 years now. Amen, today. Kids, I don't think that you're too small. Amen. I don't think that you can't do something to help old mommy and daddy out. Amen. Today, hey, now pay attention on this. Amen. If you kids, amen, today would stay out of the trash of the world, and I don't know you if you're not, but take it, let it help you. Stay out of the old filth of the world, because what you've got around this old water is more precious than anything the world has got to offer you.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Little kids, your testimony is so dear.
Oh, yes. Precious.
Don't be like me. And wait years before you use it.
Yeah.
That's the power that He gave me to overcome the world.
Yes. Yeah. Bless Him, Lord.
The thing that I got on an altar
when
I was 5 year old, I didn't understand much.
No.
I didn't understand at the time that I would have troubles and trials around every corner.
Yeah.
I didn't understand that. But He sent me of good cheer.
Yeah, I'm overcoming.
Because I have already overcome this world.
Right.
Amen. Today when He came out of that grave, He had death, hell. Amen. He had all of the victory today. Amen. Today we sell Him short of the power that He has. Amen. And we are children today of Him. And He's given us the same power in our testimony.
Yeah.
Amen. Today.
Yeah.
He has. Kids, I guess I could probably relate to you all more. When your friends are out and saying, let's go do this.
Yeah.
Hey, man, I want to have every kid's attention.
Yeah.
When you are free, if they have it now, it's covered.
Yeah. Right.
So let's go. Let's go over here to this campfire. It's getting cold. The weather is coming. Let's go over here to this bonfire. And you get there, and there's the alcohol.
Yeah.
You better turn around and leave.
That's right.
What are you talking about, preacher? Because I've been there.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Me not knowing what was going to be at that party, and I went on anyway. I turned around and got out of there. Kids, when you're in school, well, how do you know this? Because I've been here too. When you're in school and you're sitting before a test, now it's good to get a hold of God. You pray. Now listen to me on this. This is where it gets us. When I was getting out of X-ray school, I had to take a registry. To get certified before I can get a job. Hadn't studied much. Ain't no need in it. Amen. I put a lot of faith in my God. Amen. Today, I sat there in that car before I went in to take that test. I finally prayed through. I didn't pray for no way. I didn't pray for no C. And I didn't pray for no F. Now listen to me. I had put all of my years, just a few I guess, into that one test. And if I didn't pass, I didn't know what I was going to do. But I said, Lord, whatever you let be, let it be. If I pass, then that's good. That's all right, ain't it? Kids, if you pass, that's good. But if you fail, just keep trusting God. You give, listen here, you give mommy and daddy your best. But how about giving the one that saved your dying soul even better?
Amen.
Want something more for yourself. We've all got things. Want more of this and more of that. We're in the flesh. But would you like to have more power in your life?
I would.
It gets asked an awful lot.
Right.
Well, if you would have more power in your life, then you might not turn that question onto yourself, but you might just start praying for somebody else. Anybody at all in need of an altar today? I give him my heart. We ought to be able to thank the Lord for our salvation.
Yes, sir.
That's top priority.
Yeah.
But there was also wine. There was water at that wedding. You had life. But what about the abundant life?
Mm-hmm.
What about the wine? You want something more in your life? The altar's open.
Yes, you are.
I'll do my best. If you want to stand, if you want to come get you some, come on, Marty.
Hey, come fellowship, Larry, if you would. Got a need, hey, we got an offer. You want to move just a little closer while you can. Ain't nothing stopping you but yourself.
That's right. Praise the Lord.
Praise his holy name.
Yeah,
it was more than words. We pray. Thank you too, Mike. Appreciate Aaron coming in with us. Thank you, Mike. I've come one Sunday morning wanting more.
Yeah.
In the heart of my life. You know, if you come wanting it, you'll get it. It's just the ways of God. Amen. Hey, Aaron, if you didn't get through, you rest after a while. You can come back tonight and finish.